Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.
Yeah, she's a shot maker. Not always as consistent as you would hope, but boy, like that.
What
a couple of forehands.
To stay offensive again, forehand wing winner down the line. And we saw some of this last week in Stuttgart, taking the racket out of Belinda Bencic's hand before losing to Halep.
Yeah, Bencic is one of those players who hasn't had much good things happening, but she did win her first match yesterday. Mm-hmm.